Hello, Jordan Falcons, and welcome back to your weekly sports broadcast recap. Last week, we had games from men and women's lacrosse, tennis, softball, soccer, golf, and lastly, men's baseball. Last Monday, Jordan lacrosse started off with both varsity and JV playing Cedar Ridge. Varsity won 19-3. Isaiah Barbie, a freshman, is leading the team with 4 goals, while his senior Luke Dale leads the team in assists. Sadly, men's tennis lost on Monday, but came back on Wednesday to win 7-1 and carried that momentum into their match on Thursday, winning 9-0. Softball played last Tuesday against Southern Durham for their first game of the season and won 13-0. Gabby Penny pitched a shutout and made this amazing catch, which helped Jordan secure the win. Sadly, both women's lacrosse and soccer lost last week, but congratulations to both Kylie and Victoria for being named Player of the Game for their respective sports. Moving on, last week on Thursday, men's golf played in their first match at Umpstead Pines and placed 5th. Finally, we have men's baseball, who started off the week strong with an 11-4 win over the Burlington School. Coach Monastero stated, "For our first game of the year, it was a great team win. We knew we'd face an arm that'd be tough to hit. We made some mistakes defensively that hurt us, giving up 4 runs in one inning. But what I'm most proud of was how the team responded to that adversity. I saw great team energy that showed resilience and confidence that we could still win the game. Our pitching and defense was strong the rest of the game. Our offense was able to execute in key situations to chip away at the deficit, eventually leading to a big 6th inning where our bats broke it open. All around, it was a fun and exciting game." We're so proud of all of our Jordan athletes, and until next week, thanks for watching.